After several months, Twin Cities Community Hospital is able to release a patient whom the medical director says was one of the toughest COVID-19 cases they've treated. The patient was in the hospital for several months. Officials say during that time, the hospital staff, patient, and family got very close.
It's one of the happiest days in my professional life, honestly.
The patient, who did not want to be identified, went home with their family today.